So an integer is just another name for a whole number. So 1 is an integer. Seven is also an integer. Minus 3 is also an integer. 0 is also an integer. But 2.5 is not an integer. So this means an integer can be either positive or negative integers.